Hi guys, today I want to show you how you can reset the HP LaserJet printer to the factory settings. So the first thing is that you click on the settings gear. Then you go to the next page and you click on service. Then you go down to where you can see restore defaults and click OK. After it restarts, it will go through the initializing and you can see that the Wi-Fi signal is blinking. That means it is not connected to my Wi-Fi anymore and it requires a Wi-Fi setup.